The original 1986 GSX-R motor made 125 real-world horsepower through its unique oil and air-cooled 16-valve motor. With no radiator and lessons learned from the lightweight 750 launched the previous year, the 1074cc engine turned out to be more reliable with a little more bhp but a much healthier 80 ft-lbs of torque. We've sneakily spotted a next-gen 1157cc Bandit engine in there, and together with fuel injection to replace the 36mm CV carbs, we're well on the way to 150 bhp in just 5 rubber shredding gears and not a coolant hose in sight. Seeing all that space in the frame is just so satisfying. While the 80s bike had a lightweight box section cradle, we've used tubular steel. If it's good enough for Kawasaki's 200 bhp plus H2, it's good enough here. Modern day concessions involve a move to smaller 17-inch wheels over the skinny 18-inchers, radio braking setup, stronger swing arm, and although we've got USD forks at the front, the piggyback reservoir twin shocks keep things simple and are perfect for that retro vibe. We've included pillion pegs, but in the interest of aesthetics and discouraging passengers, we've left their seat pad at the warehouse. Oops.